I hear boar meat is a delicacy. Does that mean it tastes good?
Job well done.
I prefer medium rare. A little easier.
Aw, too bad.
Strongest salesman in the world. Man, I feel good.
I'll keep getting...
Turn into a backpack.
Yep.
I'm getting stronger.
Try slashing it. Let's be sure to keep this up.
The world and my friends are not to be toyed with. still haven't told Mint about you. I'm sorry.
Can turn into a backpack.
Yep.
Hey, I got my own backpack too.
What's inside of it?
Pretty stones I found.
Hope you don't mind.
Should have gone a little easier.
I will defeat Dowse, no matter what.
Chibo can turn into a backpack.
Guess who just got stronger? Strongest salesman in the world.
This looks easy. No problem.
And that's a wrap. hope that was served up to your liking.
Hiya! Sorry to be a nag, but your loan isn't gonna repay itself. Gotten into the swing of this loan thing yet? I mean, no one wants to get used to it, but what can you do?
Nova here with the latest and greatest! You are now free to travel as far as Alati Sea Haven. You keep making those payments, and we keep unlocking Sea Havens. Go forth, hardy menfolk, and conquer the sea!
She talks like I'm not even here.
I guess that's kind of sexist, isn't it? You go forth too, hardy womenfolk, and conquer the sea as well!
Oh, I've never been to sea before.
Seriously? You gotta check it out. The sea is awesome! It's so big, and large, and grand!
Luger, let's go conquer the sea!
Amazing.
That's right. I'm not just cute. I'm strong, too.
You're more like creaky.
What?
Creaky?
Yeah, creepy and weak.
Is that how you view me?
Over already?
Should have gone a little easier.
Try shooting it!
The world and my friends are not...
Strongest salesman in the world. Keep it up.
All too easy. it? Good luck!
I still haven't told Mint about you. I won't hold back. Job well done.
I prefer medium rare.
And my friends are not to be toyed with.
The strongest salesman in the world. Comes off to...
You've gotten stronger.
Now I have the strength to protect.
Man, I feel good.
I've got to get stronger.
You may address me as Agent N. I shall accept your repayment on behalf of the one known as Nova.
Great, thanks. You make my life so much easier when you make me...
Job well done.
I prefer medium rare. Should have gone a little easier. Not bad. You guys should have stayed home. Sorry.
It's tough carrying stuff around.
If I must.
All too easy.
Get stronger!
Try slashing it!
The strongest salesman in the world. Guess who just got stronger?
Job well done.
Let's be sure to keep this up.
Should have gotten a little easier.
Excuse me, can I ask you a favor? Could you tell me more about your life here in Olympias?
Elise is really interested in you. Of course, she's not asking you to do it for free.
You don't need to do it right away, but maybe one day soon? I'm really looking forward to it.
Use that in good health!
Hope you don't mind.
Hey, you did it! I guess you're not too bad.
Job well done.
I prefer medium rare. Play rough, huh? The strongest salesman in the world. Can comes off too strong.
You've gotten stronger.
I'll keep getting better.
Easy.
Ease.
You copying me?
Maybe. You want to play rough, huh?
Let's be sure to keep this up.
Back up, Ludes. It won't always be a slog.
I wonder if the sound of my voice brightens your day. I bet it does.
If I must.
Who's next?
Nice.
It's Harry.
I got your back.
Light him up.
Hey, you did it. I guess you're not too bad.
Huh?
We want to protect this world.
Aw, too bad.
Meow.
Good luck!
Whoa! Check you out!
I still haven't told Mint about you. I'm sorry.
You've gotten stronger!
Whenever a link breaks, I grow lonely.
Hey, I'll link with you.
You mean... Thank you. to play rough, huh?
Over already?
Dun, dun, dun! Payment due!
No wasting money, Luger.
Thank you.
Who's next?
Nice.
Line him up.
Hope you don't mind.
I will defeat Dowse, no matter what.
I'll keep getting back.
Easy.
And my friends are not to be
the strongest salesman in the world.
Should have gone a little easier.
Strength to protect.
pub that was served up.
You may address me as Agent N. I shall accept your repayment on behalf of the one known as Nova.
Just doing my job, after all.
I will defeat.
Strongest salesman in the world. Man, I feel good. guess who just... Should have gone a little easier.
I'm getting stronger.
Guess who just...
I'll keep getting better.
That's a wrap.
Strong.
Easy.
Now I have the strength to protect.
Man, I feel good.
I've gotta get stronger.
Fuck up, Ludes. It won't always be a slog.
Great, thanks.
All right.
Getting stronger.
Getting
getting strong.
Man, I feel good.
Bye.
Is for a really rare item. I don't know if we'll find it through normal means.
Why not ask the cats to do it? They're always coming back with rare items.
It's interesting taking a step back and looking at everyone. I can see some things have changed and some haven't.
Speaking of changes, I see you've grown a beard.
Ah, you noticed that, did you? Not bad, eh? Right?
Excuse me? Your beard has nothing on mine, young man.
I wonder if I'll ever be able to grow a beard.
Ha! Respect for the beard's majesty at your tender age? You've got good taste.
So, what inspired you to grow a beard, Alvin?
Well, there were a number of factors. But for the most part, I thought it was time to start trying new things.
Like what?
Like anything. You only live once, right? And you gotta do the things you want while you can.
That's a more juvenile reason than I was expecting.
It would have been more fun if you decided to wear a disguise or something.
What exactly is it gonna take to satisfy these two?
It's fun taking a step back and looking at everyone. Some things have changed, and some haven't.
You've certainly had a big change, Elise. You're going to school now, right? Do you like it?
I do, and I really like the uniform.
Uniforms? School?
Your uniform's really cute, but I've always been more the pants type myself. They're so much easier to move in than skirts. So what side are you on, Luger? Team pants or team skirts?
Seriously? But you're wearing pants right now.
Well, I'm on both teams.
Whoa, that's right. You're wearing leggings under a skirt.
Clever.
Looks like you win this one, Elle.
Yeah, duh.
Wait a minute. This was a competition?
Did you used to play in this park when you were a kid, Luger? Oh, right. Must have been nice. I was an only child. Yes?
Dr. Mathis, it's Mary. Those pushy people are skulking around the lab again. The one guy says he has a valuable spirit fossil. He's insisting that you trade him your device for it.
Did he say anything else?
Only that it's from one of the great spirits. Apparently he got it through connections. I'd have Director Balin deal with it, but he's at an investors meeting right now. With just us here, we don't know what to do.
Stonewall him, Mary. You're in Helioborg now?
I am.
I'll be right there. Don't agree to anything he says, okay? And tell everyone else to do the same.
She sure talks loud.
Sorry, guess you heard her. I have to go take care of that. That was one of the other Spyrite researchers in Helioborg. She seemed a little worked up. Are you sure?
I'm going too.
Thanks. In that case, Let's get to Helioborg. Thank you.